Welcome to our How to Get a State Job series. This video is an easy and effective guide to creating your CalCareers account. Setting up an account is essential for applying to jobs and gaining access to the exams and assessments. Once you set up your account, you can create and save different versions of your application and take any necessary exams to qualify for specific jobs. You can also search for and save jobs that you may be interested in applying to later, and then submit your applications electronically. Your account will let you set up email notifications to alert you of open positions based on your saved job searches. You may receive online correspondence from departments for open positions that you're eligible for. Now, let's go through and create your CalCareers account. First, go to calcareers.ca.gov and click on the Create Account Login button located on the upper right side of the screen. Then click Create Account. Enter your email address, create a user ID, and choose a password for your account. Scroll toward the bottom of the page to see the requirements for creating a valid user ID and password. Make sure to keep this information handy as you'll need it later. Next, enter your contact information, including your full name, mailing address, phone number, and how you heard about CalCareers. Lastly, select the Account Acknowledgement checkbox at the bottom of the page. This confirms that this is your first and only CalCareers account. Once all the required boxes on the page have been completed, click Create Account. It's as simple as that. You can discover more helpful tips for the job application process by exploring our How to Get a State Job series. Whether you're watching this video individually or as part of the series, we're here to guide you through each step of the process. We also want you to know that we have additional resources to help. You can visit the Help Tutorials page, located on the top of the CalCareers website, to access tutorials, frequently asked questions, and a glossary of commonly used terms. If you need further assistance or have any questions that are not addressed in these resources, visit calcareers.ca.gov/help